I could be in the public. I could be at home amongst my family. I could be still spreading it and I have no symptoms, you know.
This morning, I got some test results back for coronavirus and it came back positive. Yeah, and it sucks.
And so I just wanted, you know, to tell people that this is real for me, make it very real for you.
I got tested because I realized I was exposed to someone who had also tested positive. I found out last Friday that they were tested positive. I quarantined myself and got a test immediately and got the results back today. This is serious, you know? Now's the time to really think about social distancing, washing your hands. Beyond that, there are people out there who aren't showing symptoms and that can easily spread it.
I was speaking to some of my colleagues and I was expressing that, listen, man, I feel like I've partly put you in this predicament. And as a testament of who these people are and how good they were like, no, dude, we're in it together. You know, there's no way you could have prevented that. And it made me, it really underlined what I was talking about humanity, sort of caring for each other. It just made me feel so good. I really, really think that people need to reflect on how we deal with this. You know, fast forward to a year and we're past this. What do we want to say about the human race? How do we feel about each other then? Are we still going to be at high pressure as we are now, distancing each other? You know, are we still going to have the same angst that we do now? Or are we going to be a better race, a better nation? When I look back on this, did I do the right thing for others? You know, us spreading the word and getting people to understand that it's real for us and it should be real for you is a token of, you know, goodwill to try and get people to care for each other a little bit more.
We've told our families, they're very supportive. We've told our colleagues, and, you know, transparency is probably the best thing for this right now. If you're feeling ill and you feel like you should be tested or you've been exposed, then do something about it, all right? It's really important.
And on hindsight, we made a calculated decision as a family to sort of just, you know, stick together through this. And more than anything, we're hoping that that messaging of togetherness is really important.
Look, we live in a divided world right now. We can all feel it. It's been bullshit. But there are so many people whose lives have been affected, from those who have lost people that they love to people that don't even have it and have lost their livelihoods. This is real, all right?
My children, my children's children, will look back at this time and say, hey, when that happened, things changed on a higher level that made all of us work better now. And that's hopefully something that might good that comes out of this.
Now's the time for solidarity. Now's the time for thinking about each other. All right, man, stay positive and don't freak out.